everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to discuss about an interesting topic, that is discount. Have you ever heard the word discount? Yeah, you might have heard during festive seasons, during when you visit shopping malls, like taking like extra 30% off, or weekend sales like this, or you may have heard about 50% off, 30% off like that, seeing boards tempting you very much like special offer, limited time offer, today only, like that. So 50% off, 10% off, like that, this type of boards will be tempting very much. Yeah. So for example, let us see, on a Black Friday sale, a girl went to a shopping mall and very much excited by the discount persons given on different items. So she fell in love with a handbag whose actual price is marked as 2000, but which on discount it is marked as 50% on it. So she was very much impressed and she wanted to buy that. Now before buying that, now let us see what does it actually means. Here there are a few terms to understand this. Before selling a handbag, the shopkeeper should buy this, right? The price at which the shopkeeper bought is called cost price, and let it be rupees 500. Okay, and before giving a discount, he marked the price of this handbag as rupees 2000. Okay, keeping in mind to give as rupees 1000 as discount, he allows a discount of 50% on it. And after giving 50% discount on it, finally he sells it at rupees 1000. Okay, here the profit he obtained is SP minus CP, which is 1000 minus 500 gives you rupees 500. Okay, and you can also find the discount by finding the difference of MP minus SP, which is rupees 2000 minus 1000, which gives you 1000 rupees. So this way we can also find the discount given on it is 1000 rupees. So before getting this all to be understood very clearly, now let us see the terms related to this discount in detail. Now let us see what is a discount. Discount is a reduction given on the market price of an article. Remember, discount is always given on the market price, not on the cost price. Cost price is the price at which the shopkeeper buys an article, but whereas discount is given on the market price, what he fixes on the item. Now, this is generally given to promote the sales of goods. Generally, discount is offered as a percentage of the market price of an article, because discount should be always given on the percentage of market price. Now, what is market price? Before going to this discount, we have to know what is a market price. So the market price of an article is actually the price fixed by the shopkeeper before the discount is given. Okay, now this is sometimes also can be called as list price in some cases. Okay, now let us see what is a selling price. The selling price is the actual price at which the item is sold after the discount is given. Now, what is cost price? This is the thing which you have to know before that. So before a article is bought, the price at which a shopkeeper buys that article to sell from a wholesale dealer or directly from a factory to sell it again for the business purpose is called a cost price. Now let us see what is the important point to note down. Sometimes the market price is also chosen in such a way that SP, which is obtained after giving the discount, should be more than the cost price what he has bought, so that there will be always a profit for the shopkeeper. Let us see a few examples based on the discount in the next video.